Stay tuned to CBC Radio 1 for Q with Gian Gomeshi, and be sure to watch The National tonight with Peter Mansbridge. The last word this morning goes to the choir at St. Christopher House in Toronto, a place that has been serving less advantaged people for nearly 100 years. I'm Lorna Crozier. Thanks for listening to a special Friday edition of The Current.
I'm Linda Robinson. I'm a member of the Toronto Song Lovers Choir, going on 8 years.
What do you think? Guitar?
Yeah!
Okay, who plays guitar?
Personally, I'm a gospel and jazz singer. Those are the two venues I like. We sing everything with the choir. I mean everything in all different languages, and I like it because the choir is so diverse. I've been singing off and on, but I had never really sang with a choir or anything like that. And as the years have progressed, I think I might be getting better with the help of Sherry. And
yeah, my name is Sherry Squires, and I'm the coordinator of the music programs here at St. Christopher House. The thing I love about the choir, as Linda mentioned, about the diversity of the crowd, the fact that people have all kinds of interests and things that they do, but for 2 hours a week, people leave their lives essentially at the door, and we come together, and for 2 hours, we have joy. This is a good way to sort of express and get your feelings out, to sort of sing it out.
Once.